So, you are interested in building this awesome house? This easy to follow tutorial is for you. Hello there everybody, my name is Chandari and welcome to my channel. My channel is all about making the perfect house for you so you can impress your friends in Minecraft. This time I'm making a tutorial on this amazing looking suburban house. So yeah, let's get right into building. Okay, so let's get right into building. So we are going to start in a corner and we are going to place down a brick block. So now we are going to go out by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, oh no, just 17 blocks. And then in this direction we are going to add in an extra 14. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. And then we are going to make a nice little square. So yeah, this house is gonna be a bit bigger than some of these ones. Now we are going to start making the walls. So first we are going to build up a double like pillar thing by 1, 2, 3, 4 blocks, and then we are going to place one block here, then two blocks gap, then block here, pillar, two blocks gap, pillar, and then here just like that, two blocks gap, and then again a wall. Okay, so these are gonna be windows. So yeah, now we are going to go up by one more, and now we are going to go in the other side. So here we are going to make a wall just like that. Now we are going to grab out our stripped birch log and place log like that. Then we are going to go out by 3 and place a log. Nice. And then we are going to go here, oops, here, and place a log. Nice. So now you can actually replace this with a log if you want to. You don't need to though. Okay, so now here we are going to make a door. This is going to be a door, one elevated. Then here we are also going to make a little window just like that. Okay, so now we are going to go out with our birch logs and going to place them just like this up here. Okay, maybe it would be better with wood, birch wood, but now I'm not going to swap it. Okay, then we are also going to replace this top one just like that, and then we are going to put some quartz slabs. Okay, so now we are also going to replace these with some quartz slabs, this one as well and this one as well, and we are going to put bricks there just like this. Then we are going to put some brick slabs under there, nice, and then also some brick walls here. Okay, that looks pretty nice. So now we are going to connect these two and these two with the walls, so that should be like that. And we also should grab out our birch slabs. This is going to be a full block, and then that should come in, and here also place down some normal birch. Nice, just like this. Okay, so now we are going to add in a little bit of a detail. So where are the trapdoors? Oop. Yeah, trapdoors. I'm not gonna go for oak, I'm gonna go for birch. because, well, this is mainly a bird-themed house. Okay, so now we are going to put these away. We are going to grab out our and the side slabs, and we are going to make a little porch here. Just like this. And going to put some food blocks down there. Okay, then here we are going to slab that. Okay, then same goes for here. Nice. Then here we are going to use a bit of a log, just like that, with a trapdoor. Maybe that could be one higher. Okay. So now we are also going to grab out our where is it? Our sandstone walls. Going to do something like that. Okay, it looks rather nice. And we are going to do the same over here. Nice. So we are not gonna need that anymore. Then we are going to make a little walkway out of andesite slabs, because technically this is cheaper than the full blocks. So yeah, let's go. And now we are going to mix in some quartz with this pattern. Then we are going to do this area. So here we are going to grab out some white stained glass blocks, which I forgot, unfortunately. So we are going to do something like this. Okay, then we are going to remove the top, because on the top we are going to put some spruce, yeah, not oak, some spruce, because this is going to be the floor level for the second floor. So just like that, and the floor should be the floor right here for the first floor. Yeah, this totally makes sense. So yeah, let's do the floor. Yeah, and I totally didn't cheat here. So yeah, now we also got to do this window. So grab out your bone blocks. Yeah, not. Where did they go? Bone block, finally. Okay, so bone blocks should go just like this on both sides of the door. Okay, then here we are going to use some quartz slabs, and here let's use some glass panes. Nice. It looks pretty interesting. So yeah, now we are going to do the side walls, which are not very interesting, just completely bricks. And I've totally didn't cheat here as well. So yeah, there won't be any windows here, but now we are going to do the back side, where there are going to be windows. And not just one, not just two, but three windows. So yeah, starting with some quartz bricks, and then on the top we are going to use some bone blocks, then same on the other side. So yeah, some quartz, bone blocks, oops, and here this should be a double wall, because here is going to be another three blocks wide window. Okay, so yeah, now the next thing is gonna be to do the inside of the windows. So we are going to use some bone blocks is the inside, and then what we did there is we put quartz, just like this, then spruce on top, and then some white glass panes. Okay, so now we are also going to put some stone slabs under here, just like this, and also some birch trapdoors up here. Instead of window shutters, I don't know what it's called in English, but you know that thing that the blind, yeah, I think that's what it's called, that basically comes down from the top and closes the window just like that. It looks pretty nice, actually, in my opinion. Maybe, just maybe, let's wrap out these to some nice looking, yeah, that's a lot nicer. Okay, so yeah, let's do this, and then that's gonna be like the blind that comes down. Oh, that's pretty nice. Okay, so now we are going to make the floor for the second floor, or technically this is actually the ceiling for the first floor, because yeah, there is going to be a separate floor layer, because there is going to be a kitchen maybe up there, or this could be down here, but yeah, a bathroom or something. But I'm not going to do the interior designing today, because, well, I'm going to do that when this video hits 25 likes. So yeah, hit that like button if you like this video. So yeah, now we are going to add in 5 more blocks to this, just like this, and they are gonna be almost the same. So yeah, but except here is going to be a full brick wall, yeah, and also we are going to add in the outdoors. So here was a brick, and then yeah, this was some, I think this was like this, and yeah, we are going to grab out some of our where are they? Yeah, brick stairs, because we are going to need these. Maybe let's no, just there, yeah, that's more than enough detail. Okay, so now we are also going to add in the strip birch logs, just like this. Okay, and yeah, here is not gonna be anything. Here is going to be a window here, which should be another one of those 3x3 windows. So yeah, that are not really 3x3, but yeah, you got the point. But this is going to be 3x3, so yeah, that's going to be some quartz slabs, and then the inside of the window, that's gonna come later. So yeah, now we are going to do this area. So we are going to grab out our smooth stone and andesite, and also our light blue terracotta. So we are, oh no, we don't need that, we don't need this yet, spoiler alert, we will need that later. So yeah, now we are going to make a nice little triangle. I don't know the name of this thing in English, unfortunately, but yeah, this should come just like this, and it looks amazing. So yeah, it should come back just like this. It's a nice little detail. Yeah, I like it, it's really nice. Okay, so now we are also going to put some wood and the side blocks. Okay, then we are also going to add in some big birch logs back there. Nice. And then also some birch trapdoors. That might be a bit too much trapdoors. Maybe like that. Yeah, it's nice. Okay, so now we are also going to put a little flower pot here. Why not? Why not? Nice little flower pot. Okay, so yeah, now we are going to do the windows. So this window should be pretty much the same. So yeah, spruce and then bone blocks. And I don't know what did I put down there. Yeah, quartz. Okay, I remember now. Quartz slabs. Okay, there is one important thing at this window. So we are going to put some iron trap doors just like that. And also we are going to use some polished granite to highlight it. So let's use the polished granite. Nice. That looks amazing. So yeah, now let's do this one. This should be the same as the other one down there. So yeah, let's do that. Okay, now we are going to do the walls. So this should be essentially the same. Okay, so now we got a second floor completed. So now we are going to use some granite blocks to detail this whole thing. So let's do that. Okay, so now the detailing is done. So we can move on to the roof. The roof is gonna be very complicated. So yeah, try not to get scared. So yeah, we are going to use some stone and polished andesite. The polished andesite should go to the edge, to the edges pretty much. So yeah, we are going to do something like this, and then something just like this. Okay, so now we got this thing. So what we are going to do with that? We are going to put some birch slabs here. Because why not? No, because this is going to be really important later. So yeah, now we are going to just like fill in these gaps. And also fill this gap in with some birch slabs. That looks really, really nice. So yeah, now we are also going to grab out our andesite wool and going to do like a water drain thing. Yeah, let's do this here. Okay, that looks pretty nice. Okay, so now we are going to go around this whole house with the underside. Okay, so you may ask, what is this rather strange opening in the roof? So here is going to be a large window. So first we are going to build a wall out of light blue terracotta on both sides. Just like this. Then we are also going to put some light blue terracotta down there with some quartz. Nice. And yeah, make this a bit taller, or not this one, with the andesite. Nice. Okay, then we are going to put strip birch and then double spruce fence maybe, no, just a double spruce fence, and then spruce planks in the inside with bone blocks on the top, and then the glass. Okay, and yeah, we are going to continue these, I don't know what it's called, the roof. I'm so stupid sometimes. Okay, so yeah, now we are also going to put a line going like this, just like this. Okay, and also everything is going to be just a normal A-frame up here. What the heck is going? Oh wait, okay, I see the problem. Don't worry, I'm just stupid. Yeah. Let's go. Okay, so now we are going to fill this in. Pretty simple. Okay, then we are going to put some blue terracotta just like that in there. Okay, this looks pretty nice. So yeah, we are almost done. We also need to do the garden, but before that we are going to make a chimney. So we are going to need all of these materials, and the chimney should come on this side. Yeah, this side. Okay, so we are going to remove a 3-block wide thing, and we are also going to remove the wall from here and replace it with smooth granite. Same on this side, smooth granite. And then bricks going all the way up. This is going to be the chimney, and we are also going to texture it. And yeah, chimney, nice. Okay, so yeah, maybe let's make this a bit wider. So maybe let's do a double chimney. Yeah, I haven't done that one ever, so we are also going to decorate it, so I will be back in a second. And then I'm going to also do the garden, so I will be back in a second with the finished house. Okay, so we are pretty much done with the build, and I really like how it turned out. It looks amazing. So yeah, if you want to see more of these type of building tutorials, then be sure to hit that like button and also subscribe to my channel and click on the videos on the end screen. Goodbye, see you in the next video.